China trade tussle leads to
under fire for rising cost of oil in the domestic market.
French President will be joined by some 70 world leaders to commemorate the centenary.
These are the top stories developing at midday.
We're going to turn you into the media that are going to report on the success of this wonderful organization.
Isaac from New Age Publications.
We have seen tremendous investment in energy, infrastructure. How will this enable the future?
What we try to do on most of our corporate clients was to deepen the relationships.
What a fantastic day. Everyone's come fully committed, loads of energy. What a great way to generate new ideas, thinking.
Most of us look at responding to the now. The leaders of tomorrow have an ability to manage the future from the present.
You are the future. I say you are the future.
What would you say to a client that believes that your success has come at the expense of customer pockets?
We're going to challenge you to produce your very own newspaper. The exclusives, the behind the scenes, on the lips of everybody.
Analysts, investors, shareholders, staff, clients, you're telling them what you've achieved and you're telling them how you got there.
The whole experience is so rich that we'd like to do this again and again and again. It helps us to really envision the future.
My role in my paper is that I'm a news reporter.
This paper is going to liberate many people.
Very, very, very deep questions, which is exactly what we wanted. People to start questioning what it is that we need to do differently, because what got us here will not get us to the future.